That was fairly easy.
Was it hard? Killing that vermin? Ah. River, don't eat so much.
Why the spit not?
Because if you get hit in the gut, those carrots get tangled in your entrails.
Tongues are wagging about you. Geralt the Giant Slayer.
Oh dear God, why am I going there?
Yeah. That caught a turn.
Let's go. Would I be able to?
That supper knives are good for picking your teeth, sir. Axe.
Last night was...
Oh!
Hi!
Oh.
Hey,
folks say the Emperor commands a fleet twice the size of ours.
And if they said he had a tail, would you believe that?
I'm not concerned with what grows out his arse. I only care whether in a year's time we'll all be sitting in a fortress eating rats.
Got me so hard.
Watch yourself, Whitehead.
Giddy up.
Oh dear fucking God.
Like a boat needs a... The same.
Damn, you're ugly.
Thank you.
expect foglets.
I guess not. That's how we're going to play.
Rolling down a mountain, rolling down a mountain. Oh shit. Rolling down a mountain, indeed.
Just wonderful.
I say, look at this. Witcher.
Witcher.
Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in fully yet. Looked disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Of course. Also heard of this rich blind dwarf from Mahakam. Had them put two sizable rubies in his eye sockets. Couldn't see a damned thing. But word is, it looked pretty tasteful.
He's messing with Herb. Rolling down a mountain. Rolling down.
She just say? Drowners were protecting her. Damn, there's a lot.
I hope you don't plan to muck about in this carrion now. We came here for a reason.
place of power. Should draw from it. So how do we get up the...
The stairs? I'll fix them right away. Ready.
Let's go.
Couldn't help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Yeah, so if you're angling to make it a fivesome, there's clearly no room.
Okay. That was a good.
Come on.
Quick. Hey. I attack you. You don't attack me. That was the deal, man. I can technically. Yes. Yeah. Is this movement? Subtle? Really good. Why do they all use electricity? Like, at the golems. How do I just keep finding the? And all of nowhere. Igni, Yurgrun, Stagger, blah blah blah. So here.
Say, look.
What now?
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Oh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearlan of the Elven legend. Do you literally read nothing? There you are.
And like, what's the point? You just and that's it. A little bit of blood from your hand. Like, what kind of fucking protection is that?
Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No, Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
You'll get to work with the Emperor.
No. I mean, yes, of course I am.
Of course I am.
Thus far, the Lodge has oft banked on weak rulers. It's been one of our biggest mistakes.
So you're impressed Emir keeps his mages on a
Yennefer's wise to keep you out of politics. I'm afraid you'd not realize which way the wind was blowing if you pissed straight.
You ought to talk to Yennefer. Painfully clear there's
Yennefer's always walked her own path. I'm actually touched she decided to take an interest in matters of the Lodge that-
You don't trust her. So once the Hunt's defeated, leave. Find asylum elsewhere. I hear Redania's offering.
I'd sooner stick my head in a Zoogle's spiky orifice. Thanks, but I've other plans.
This deal with Emir. It's sorcerer's business.
So she's not told you anything? What? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising...
Stay away from...
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. So... Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
I've killed more dangerous beasts than you. Interesting. Is that 100% plus on what I already have or actual? It doesn't matter, I have the better one still.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No. My medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Tim made me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Watch this. Arahan Luma! Means the sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
Well, I don't remember if I kill her. Where did you come from? And why the fuck did you come from?
Damn, you're ugly.
Wasn't I here? Yes, I was.
Found it. Last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You got a fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. But I wish to talk to you about the future.
You're like Nilfgaard. No two ways about it. I recommend the fresh alpine air.
And Yennefer claims you have no... Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court, which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding...
You're telling me this...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life...
Triss might object.
Ah, yes. So give Yennefer some friendly advice, would you?
You want to take...
And at Ciri's. I think you understand it's inevitable. And I would truly prefer Yennefer to be far away. Holding her in the Imperial dungeon would be costly. And...
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You.
What now, you piece of filth? Show me what you got.
Why would be here be a Pokemon?
Diabe!
I'm insulted. Now I got to steal everything. My honor is at stake. Well, aren't you poor? Poor!
Dirty oaf.
I've got nothing proper to steal from you.
You're of no use to me.
Grim? Who's ever gonna ask me that?
Maybe Lars will bring some hare hides back from the hunt. I could make me some muffs. And I could use a fox pelt on my collar. What about you, Salva? What do you want from your man?
I want him.